Salman Khan shared a photograph of him cycling on the busy Mumbai road on Monday morning. That must have been a visual treat for the onlookers, don't you think? The superstar was sporting a blue t-shirt with a white shorts and white cap. Well, this is not the first time Salman was seen cycling on the Mumbai streets. He was often been click riding his bike or cycle in the city. The Dabang star has recently completed the Udaipur schedule of Suraj Barjatya's Prem Ratan Dhan Payo. The movie will hit the scenes this Diwali. He's also busy with Kabir Khan's Bajrangi Bhai Jaan. However, the movie has been postponed due to recent floods in Kashmir. Well, Salman Khan has always been people's person and he makes his fans feel completely lucky and blessed by being amongst them. What do you think?